This is the time for a short training tonight. I'm staying right here in the city center. Behind me is the Isdel Hotel. And today we are going to dedicate our training to small basic elements, which is actually my level and basic. So we're gonna do some precision jumps. And I also wanna train some cat leaps. And also I wanna train the grip for my forearm. And then we'll do a small workout on our triceps and chest and a little bit of abs. So let's go and prepare yourself for something very, very tiring. So what I realized, I have to really work on my wall-ups because they are very, very slow. So for the next weeks I'll be improving and I'll keep you guys updated of what I do and how I do it. There is one concrete precision behind me I wanna challenge, but it really pisses me off. I cannot do this, but it's so simple. I think that was really close. At least I reached it this time. Do something else I didn't do this for a long time. This is precision backflips. It feels so awful when you don't train for a long time for any reason, particular reason, or being tired or personal drama. So I wish you guys never have this kind of personal drama. I wish you guys always have the time to train. Even if you are tired, just go outside, do a couple of flips, warm-ups, precision jumps, and believe me, your life is gonna be so happy and beautiful. It is so uncontrollable now. So this precision backflips is something I have to improve as well. So now the cat leaps have to roll ups at least 10 times. Any speed, any power, anything. Cuff muscles, your shoulder and your triceps, very, very nice. At least 10 reps as well, it's very nice. Next variation, again, triceps, cuff muscles. Wrists for my fingers and for my forearm, which is gonna improve my climbing skills and wall up skills and whatever skills. So let's go. My God, that was a really, really powerful session. I feel so much motivated and so much high spirit now, as if I haven't been working the whole day. So today I have done cat leaps and wall ups. I have practiced them a lot. I did a lot of exercises for my triceps and for my shoulder. At the end I did some exercises for my abs. And after that I did the push-up session as well. And now I'm gonna get myself a chicken sandwich. And I'm gonna go home, have a shower and have some rest. So see you next session and good luck guys and improve.